Hello everyone, and I welcome you to Banking IQ. And in Banking IQ today I will discuss static and banking GK. Okay, so in this video lecture I had included 50 static GK questions. Okay, and a static is a very important part of banking awareness. Okay, so please watch the video till the end, and my name is Kumar Gaurav, and let's start the video. So the first question is, what is tagline of IPPB? So here IPPB stands for India Post Payment Bank, okay, and it is payment bank of Government of India, means the 100% shareholding of this payment bank is of Government of India, okay. And India Post Payment Bank was launched on 28th of September 2018, okay, and the CMD of IPPB is Suresh Sethi, and the headquarter of this India Post Payment Bank is in New Delhi, okay. So the tagline of India Post Payment Bank is Aapka Bank Aapke Dwar. Aapka Bank Aapke Dwar. And the first payment bank in India was Airtel Payment Bank, okay. And the committee which has recommended the setup of payment bank in India is Nachiket Mor Committee, okay. Nachiket Mor Committee. Portrait of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, which got unveiled in Central Hall of Parliament, is made by. So the portrait of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, former PM and Bharat Ratna Atal Bihari Vajpayee, had got unveiled in Central Hall of the Parliament by the President of India recently, okay. And it is the work of Krishna Kanhai. Krishna Kanhai. Saimas is the name of Parliament of which country? So Saimas is the name of the Parliament of Lithuania. Lithuania, and the capital of Lithuania is Vilnius, and the currency of Lithuania is Euro, okay, Euro. And the parliament of Russia is named Duma, and the name of the parliament of Japan is Diet, okay, Diet. Neyyar and Kakayam Dam is in which state? So Neyyar and Kakayam Dam is in Kerala, it's in Kerala. And Idukki Dam is also in Kerala, so please remember. And Periyar National Park, Silent Valley National Park is in Kerala, okay. And Anamudi Sola National Park, Mattikettan Sola National Park is also in Kerala, so please remember. And Idukki Dam is an arc-shaped dam, okay, and though the only arc-shaped dam of India. MMID is a dash digit unique number issued by bank upon registration. So here MMID stands for mobile money identifier, and it's a 7-digit unique number. It's a 7-digit unique number, and IFSC code, that is India Financial System code, it's a 11-digit alphanumeric number, alphanumeric, okay. And SWIFT code is 8 or 11-digit number, okay, 8 or 11-digit number. The Australia and New Zealand Banking Group, commonly known as ANZ, is based in. So Australia and New Zealand Banking Group, commonly known as ANZ, is based in Melbourne. It's based in Melbourne, and Melbourne is in Australia, okay. And the capital of Australia is Canberra. And if you see the t-shirt of the players of New Zealand cricket team, you will see ANZ is endorsing them, okay. So please remember. And Australia is going to host T20 World Cup in 2020, okay, 2020. And the 2019 Cricket World Cup of 50 overs is going to be held in England and Wales. In which of the following festivals are boat races a special feature? So the festival in which boat races are a special feature is Onam. Is Onam, and Onam is celebrated in Kerala. It's in Kerala. Okay, and Bihu is celebrated in Assam, and Holi is celebrated all over India, most in North India, okay. And Jallikattu is celebrated in, it's a bullfight, and it is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. Which Indian born physicist invented the optical fiber? So the Indian born physicist who had invented the optical fiber is Narinder Singh Kapne. He is Indo-American. For Raj Sabha, how many members are nominated by the President of the India? So Raj Sabha, first you should know that the strength of Raj Sabha is 250, okay, and the 238 members are nominated by the legislators of the state, okay, means the legislative assembly, okay, by the MLAs, okay. And the rest 12 are nominated by the President of India, means 12 members are nominated by the President of India. And Raj Sabha chairman is vice president of India, he is the Raj Sabha chairman, he is the chairman of the Raj Sabha, okay, so please remember. McElrange is situated in which state? So McElrange is in Chhattisgarh, it's in Chhattisgarh, okay, and the capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur, okay. And New Raipur City has been named Atal Nagar, has been named Atal Nagar. And the airport in Chhattisgarh, that is Chhattisgarh capital, that is Raipur, is named Swami Vivekanand Airport. Okay, Swami Vivekanand Airport. Purupalli Kashyap is a dash player from India. So Purupalli Kashyap is a badminton player. He is a badminton player. Anjali Bhagwat is a professional Indian. So Anjali Bhagwat is a professional Indian shooter. She is a shooter. And Manu Bhakar. Manu Bhakar is also a shooter. Okay? So please remember. OPEC, which is headquartered in Vienna, was founded in September 1968. So OPEC stands for Organization of Petroleum Exporting Country and it is headquartered in Vienna. And recently Qatar had moved out of OPEC. Qatar had left OPEC, okay, so please remember. And OPEC was founded in September 1960 in Baghdad. Baghdad is capital of Iraq and the currency of Iraq is dinar. Who painted the masterpiece Hamsa Damayanti? So the masterpiece Hamsa Damayanti was painted by Raja Ravi Verma. These are very important static GK questions, so please remember. Which city is called Ruhr of India? Ruhr of India. So Ruhr is a river in Germany and it's very rich in minerals and especially the coal. Okay. So the city of India which is called the Ruhr of India is Durgapur. Durgapur and it's in West Bengal and it's also very rich in coal. Okay. Which Indian city is known as City of Four Junctions? So the city which is known as the City of Four Junction is Madurai, and Madurai is in Tamil Nadu. Bujumbura is capital of which country? So Bujumbura is capital of Burundi. It's the capital of Burundi and the currency of Burundi is franc. Franc is the currency and Cambodia capital is Phnom Penh. And the currency is rial. Okay. The King Abdul Aziz Medal is highest civilian honor of which country? So the King Abdul Aziz Medal is the highest civilian honor of Saudi Arabia. It's the highest civilian honor of Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia has a monarchical form of government, okay? And Saudi Arabia capital is Riyadh and the currency of Saudi Arabia is Rial. Grey Revolution is related to? So the Grey Revolution is related to fertilizers. It is related to fertilizers. Okay, production of fertilizers and egg and poultry production. So, silver revolution is related to egg and poultry production. Oilseed, yellow revolution and food grains, green revolution. Okay, so please remember. And pink revolution is related to onion production. Okay, and the fertilizer minister of India is Sadanand Gowda. As per which act, bank holidays are provided? So, bank holidays are provided under Banking Regulation Act. Under Banking Regulation Act. World Investment Report is published by? So the World Investment Report is published by UNCTAD. UNCTAD, United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, and it is headquartered in Geneva. It is headquartered in Geneva, Switzerland, and World Bank is headquartered in Washington, D.C. IMF is also headquartered in Washington, D.C. and International Energy Agency is headquartered in Paris. First August every year is observed as KYC day by all banks. KYC in India was introduced in. So KYC, the full form of KYC is Know Your Customer. And 1st August is observed as KYC day by all the banks. Okay. And KYC in India was introduced in 2002. It was introduced in India in 2002. The offense of money laundering has been defined in which act of PML Act 2002? So PML, Prevention of Money Laundering Act, and SARFAESI, Securitization and the Reconstruction of Financial Asset and Enforcement of Security Interest. SARFAESI Act has also came in 2002. Okay, so please remember. So the offense of money laundering has been defined in Section 3 of the Prevention of Money Laundering Act 2002. Okay. Doubtful assets are one which has remained NPA for a period exceeding. So please remember that the asset in NPA are classified in four parts. Okay, standard asset, substandard asset, doubtful asset, and loss assets. Okay, so the doubtful assets are which has remained NPA, means non-performing asset, for a period exceeding 12 months. Okay, 12 months. Moving on. Lengpu Airport is located in which state? So Lengpu Airport is located in Mizoram. It's located in Mizoram, and Mizoram capital is Aizwal. Okay, so it's airport of Aizwal, the capital city, and Mizoram CM is Joramthanga. Mr. Joramthanga is CM, and Kumanam Rajasekharan is governor of the state. Okay, governor of Mizoram. Kawas Jhanur Gandhar thermal power station is located in which state? So TPS stands for thermal power station, and Kawas Jhanur Gandhar thermal power station is located in Gujarat. It's in Gujarat, and Gir National Park is in Gujarat. Okay, Black Buck National Park, wildlife sanctuary is in Gujarat. Okay, so please remember. Bonal Gudavi Magdi Bird Sanctuary is located in which state? So Bonal Gudavi and Magdi Bird Sanctuary is in Karnataka. It's in Karnataka, and the Karnataka capital is Bengaluru. CM is SD Kumaraswamy, and the governor is Vajubhai Wala. And Bandipur National Park, Banerghatta National Park, Ansi National Park, okay, and Kudremukh National Park, Nagarhole National Park, it's in Karnataka. Okay, Tipaimukh Dam, which is built on Barak River, is in, so the Tipaimukh Dam is on Barak River, and it's in Manipur. It's in Manipur. Okay, and the Manipur capital is Imphal. And N Biren Singh is CM of the state, and Najma Hepatullah is the governor of the state. Okay, and Sirohi National Park, it's in Manipur. Where is the headquarter of APEC? So APEC stands for Asia Pacific Economic Cooperation. Okay, and the headquarter of APEC is in Singapore. It's in Singapore. And AIIB, Asia Infrastructure Investment Bank, the headquarter of AIIB is in Beijing. And ADB headquarter is in Manila, Philippines. The sensitive index of National Stock Exchange of India is popularly known as, so the National Stock Exchange of India is headquartered in Mumbai, and the sensitive index of NSE of India is popularly known as Nifty. It's a very important question, so please remember Nifty. The biggest oil refinery in India is at, so the biggest oil refinery in India is at Koyali. Geostationary orbit is at a height of, so the geostationary orbit is at a height of 36,000 kilometer. Is at height of 36,000 kilometer from the sea level. Okay. When was SEZ introduced in India? So SEZ stand for a special economic zone, and it was introduced in India in 2000. ARC is regulated by, so ARC stand for Asset Reconstruction Company, and it is regulated, it is ARC are the registered companies under Reserve Bank of India. And what is the work of ARC? So they buy NPAs, means assets from the bank which has got NPA, okay, and sell them at higher prices to gain profits. Okay, so ARC is regulated by Reserve Bank of India. Who is author of the book The Rule Breakers? So the author of the book Rule Breakers is Preeti Shenoy. And P. Chidambaram recent book is Undaunted, and Hillary Clinton book name is Hard Choices. VVPAT was introduced in India in general election of, so VVPAT stand for Voters Verified Paper Audit Trail, and it was introduced in India on a trial basis in the general election of 2014. And Prime Minister Modi was elected in 2014. So please remember. World Cities Day and World Saving Day is celebrated on, so the World Cities Day and World Saving Day is celebrated on 31st October, and 31st October is also celebrated as National Unity Day. And on this day, the largest statue of the world, that is Sardar Patel statue, which is in Gujarat, has been unveiled by the Prime Minister Modi. Okay, and the height of that statue is 832 meters. Okay, Jandhan Yojana was launched by Prime Minister Modi in, so the Jandhan Yojana was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in 2014. It was launched on 28th of August 2014. So please remember. Okay, and under Jandhan Yojana, the accounts which are opened, which is also called Jandhan accounts, okay, that is BSBD account. They are BSBD account, means Basic Saving Bank Deposit Account, okay, and they got the overdraft of 10,000 rupee and accidental insurance of 2 lakh, okay. Where is the headquarter of UPU? So, UPU stands for Universal Postal Union, and the headquarter of UPU is in Bern. Is in Bern, and Bern is capital of Switzerland, and the currency of Switzerland is Swiss franc. Kowada nuclear power plant is in which state? So Kowada nuclear power plant is in Andhra Pradesh. It's in Andhra Pradesh, and Chutak and Bhimpur is in Madhya Pradesh. Okay. Jabalpur is situated on the bank of river Narmada, which originates from. So Jabalpur is in Madhya Pradesh. Okay, it's in Madhya Pradesh. It's a district, okay, and it is situated on the bank of river Narmada, and Narmada originates from Amarkantak. It originates from Amarkantak. Raurkela is situated on the bank of which river? So Raurkela, also known as Steel City, very famous for steel production, okay, and Raurkela is in Odisha. It's in Odisha, and it is situated on the bank of river Brahmani. Brahmani, okay. Article 148 of the Indian Constitution talk about the office of. So the Article 148 of the Indian Constitution, it talks about the office of CAG, CAG, okay, means Comptroller and Auditor General of India, and CAG of India is Rajiv Maharshi, and earlier he was the Union Home Secretary, and the current Union Home Secretary of India is Rajiv Gaba. Siegfried line is international border line between France and. So Siegfried line is international border line between France and Germany. France and Germany. Okay. And the Germany capital is Berlin. The Chancellor is Angela Merkel. And France capital is Paris. And the President of France is Emmanuel Macron. League of Arab State is headquartered in. So the League of Arab State is headquartered in the capital of Egypt, that is Cairo. Cairo is capital of Egypt. In Hindi it is called Cairo, and Egypt in Hindi is called Misr, okay, and the currency of Egypt is pound. Good people to grow with is the tagline of which public sector bank? So good people to grow with is the tagline of Indian Overseas Bank, and good people to bank with is the tagline of Union Bank of India, okay. Private sector bank, Saraswat Bank, whose tagline is service to common man, is headquartered in. So the private sector bank, which is Saraswat Bank, and the tagline of this bank is service to the common man, it is headquartered in Mumbai. And this private sector, a small bank are very important. It is asked in IBPS exams very often. Okay, so please remember. Mithila painting, also known as Madhubani painting, is practiced in the Mithila state of. So Mithila painting, and it is called Madhubani painting, and Madhubani is a district in Bihar, okay. So it is practiced in the Mithila state of Bihar, okay, and Bihar capital is Patna, okay, and in Bihar Valmiki National Park, the only national park is in Bihar, it is Valmiki National Park. Bhim Bandh Wildlife Sanctuary is there, okay. Kaimur Bird Sanctuary is also in Bihar, okay, and Dolphin Sanctuary is also in Bihar, okay. So please remember. Which city is served by Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport? So the city which is served by Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport is Lucknow. Okay, the name of the Lucknow airport is Chaudhary Charan Singh, and Lucknow is capital of Uttar Pradesh, and the CM of Uttar Pradesh is Yogi Adityanath, and the governor of UP is Ram Naik. Where is headquarter of NOAA? NOAA. So National Oceanic Atmospheric Association, and the headquarter of NOAA is in Maryland, USA, okay, and NASA, National Aeronautics Space Administration, the headquarter of NASA is in Washington DC, it's in Washington DC, okay. So this was a static GK okay. I hope you had liked the video. Please share the video, please comment that how was the video, okay. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day.